Happy Taco Tuesday. This is Nick over at Pump Products. Today we're going to be changing the cartridge on a Taco 007-F5 circulator pump. It's one of our most common circulator pumps that we sell. It's very, very straightforward. All you need is the replacement cartridge assembly, proper size hex key, and all you do is unscrew the four bolts. Now when you do this, you want to make sure that the water is closed off on either side if you have valves on either side, because once you remove this, the water will want to just flow up. You do not have to disconnect the pump from the flanges though. That's a nice feature about this. All right, so when you take apart the pump, it's basically all you'll be looking at. Here is the cartridge that's currently in there. Just wanna go ahead and get that out. I'm pulling these out maybe very tight, keep a good grip on them, work their way out. There you go. That is a cartridge. So we're gonna go ahead and you can see the motor on the inside. While you have it apart. So we're gonna go ahead and open up the replacement cartridge assembly. Now this comes with, in case you lose these bolts or you strip them out, it has four brand new ones that come with it. It also includes, of course, the cartridge with the impeller and the O-ring gasket to make the seal, make it watertight. So all you simply do, press this in nice and tight. And there's a little base plate here. Just make sure your holes line up. Put your gasket right in. There's a little lip in the pump volute. You just go ahead and pop that in there. And just line everything up. Now when you're tightening these, you always want to make sure that you tighten evenly. If you are uneven when you tighten, you're gonna have a leak. So you just go a little bit, just have the bolt catch on all four sides, and then we'll just work our way around in a crisscross pattern to tighten them up. We're haunted, extra spooky. Turn on the water to the pump, it'll be all set. Thanks for watching our video. If you like the channel, please subscribe, give us any feedback on any videos you'd like to see in the future. And also please check out our website, www.pumpproducts.com.